dito sa ating bansa, no, we want to prepare our citizens. And one way of preparing our citizens for any eventuality, hindi naman kinakailangan gera lang eh. We are faced every year with, on the average, 20 typhoons. No? And then we are also preparing for several earthquakes. The big one dito sa Metro Manila. So parte ng pag-train natin sa youth natin is not just for them to become combatants, but to become good citizens. Ready to face any challenge or any threat that comes our way, whether it is man-made or natural.